Hello everyone, bonjour tout le monde. April 30th is Journey to Freedom Day, a time to honor the journey of over 60,000 Vietnamese refugees after the fall of Saigon in 1975 and the end of the Vietnam War. Journey to Freedom Day is an opportunity to remember the courage, bravery, and resilience of the tens of thousands of refugees who came to Canada. I encourage everyone to learn more about the heritage and history of our neighbors, colleagues, friends, and family of Vietnamese descent. Without Vietnamese Canadians, the country we all know and love would not be what it is today. Ensemble, célébrons un Canada qui est plus fort grâce à sa diversité et son esprit d'accueil. Thank you, merci beaucoup.